Hey everyone, in this first video I want to tackle a key concept in differential equations. What are they? Simply put, a differential equation is an equation involving a function and its derivatives. If you think back to algebra, you would have an equation in some variable, like x squared plus 2x minus 3 equals 0, and you would need to find the values of x that will satisfy the equation, where the left side is equal to the right. With differential equations, we're instead solving for a function rather than a single number. Here are some examples. When solving these equations, we're looking for a function that we can plug in so that both sides are equal. Let's look at the first example, y prime equals y. What this equation is really saying is that the derivative of the function is equal to the function itself. After some thought, you may realize that one solution is y equals e to the x. You can plug it back into the equation and see that, in fact, it does hold. Actually, any function of the form y equals c e to the x will satisfy the equation. The y prime equals y example is pretty easy to solve with a bit of thought and careful inspection, but later on we'll look at more concrete ways to solve different types of differential equations. I want to leave you with a quick challenge question. Y prime equals 3x squared plus cosine of x. Look carefully at it, and I recommend you pause the video and try it for yourself. By this point, you either got it or you're just waiting for me to give you this solution, so I'll give you a hint. Think about the fundamental theorem of calculus. To find the solution, we just need to integrate both sides of the equation. Remember that the fundamental theorem of calculus says that the integral of dy dx is y. So if we integrate both sides, you'll see that we get y is equal to x cubed plus sine of x plus c. This is totally legitimate since we've integrated both sides of the equation. Differential equations can be a bit daunting at first, but don't worry. We've glossed over quite a few things, but in the next video we're going to define some key terms with a bit more rigor. If you have any questions or spotted any mistakes, feel free to leave a comment.